NIU's football team will have one fewer prime time game this fall. The Huskies game that had been scheduled for the night of Tuesday, November 3rd, has been changed because that's election night, and the NCAA has recommended that election day be an off day from athletic activities. That November 3rd game will now be played on Saturday, October 31st at Husky Stadium. At sports, we'll be right back.